So breaking overnight, a crash in Camden County is under investigation. This is in the area of Crescent Boulevard and Champion Avenue in Pensauken. Emergency crews say they got the call around midnight. You can see pieces of that vehicle scattered all over the roadway. It's not known how the crash happened, and there's no word yet on any injuries. All right.